Hey guys, this is Siddhi from Best of Beauty and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you what you should get from the Nykaa Hot Pink sale. I've done these videos in the past and you guys seem to love my recommendations, which is why I thought that I'll come here and share with you some makeup, skincare, hair care and just body care products which I highly recommend you guys checking out. So it just narrows everything down for you, so it's easier for you to pick and choose which product you want to go for from the sale. And yeah, let's just get started. Also, if you are new to my channel or if you haven't subscribed already, please make sure to hit the red subscribe button and don't forget to follow me on Instagram as well. And yeah, let's go. So in this video, I'm going to share some selective beauty products, because if I have to talk about every single product from the makeup and skincare category, this video is going to be super long and nobody wants that. So what I'm going to do is all the other recommendations, I'm going to have them listed in the description box below with their links. So for example, if you are someone who wants to, you know, get a foundation for oily skin, then you can immediately refer to that, and this way it's just going to be way easier for everyone and it's just going to make your shopping process easier as well. So hopefully it helps. So first, let's start by talking about this product right here. Huda always has some amazing offers during Pink Friday and Hot Pink. So they have a 40% off on the Mercury Retrograde palette. This has to be one of my favorites. I just feel like the shades and, you know, the textures are really unique in this. I'm going to open this up for you, but please don't be disappointed. It actually fell and just shattered. So I'm really just disappointed. But this is how it looks like. Oops. But the shades are so pretty. And yeah, if you really love experimenting with different sorts of eyeshadow colors, or if you just want to try out something new, do check this out, because this is the best time to get your hands on this. Now that we're talking about eyeshadows, let's move on to my other recommendations. So these are the Nykaa K eyeshadow palettes. I have raved about this so many times on my Instagram and my YouTube as well. This is Autumn Spice and this is Mocha Mix. These two have to be one of my favorites in terms of the shades and the formulation, and they're so affordable. There's a 50% off, so you get this for only 300 rupees, which is insane. So do check them out. And then we also have these, which is the e.l.f. bite-sized eyeshadow palettes. If you are someone who is a beginner and just want to have some sort of eyeshadow in your collection, then these are great to have. This is pumpkin pie and this is cream and sugar. Again, I'm going to have everything in the description box below. They're so affordable. There's a 40% off on these. So it's a steal. So definitely check it out. I'm just going to talk about products in a random order. Next up is this, which are the Flower Beauty Blush Bombs. And this is a product which is always sold out on Nykaa, and for the right reasons. So these are the two shades that I have. This is Melon and Bitten. So they look really pigmented, and they are, but what you can do is you can build the color as per your liking, and they are just liquid blushes with great blendability, and I really like them. So they have on a great discount. I'm gonna have it on the screen. Don't, you know, like, miss out on these. They're really good. Then we also have the Just Herbs Lip and Cheek Tint, which is a cream based product, and this one is in Peachy Coral. It's a really nice shade, and they have again other shades to choose from as well. If you like something that is going to be really natural on the skin, something that you can just easily touch up with, and if you love cream blushes, then this is also a really good one to try out. And then we have this one, which is Ilana Organics Beet Tint. So they have changed the packaging. This is the older packaging that I have. Now it comes with a roller ball, which is great. So if you love like sheer liquid blushes, then this is a product for you. Again, you can build the intensity as per your liking, but this is how it looks like. And I personally like using this on my cheeks a lot, so it looks very, very natural on the skin. And for light to medium skin, I feel like it's a really beautiful like formulation and shade. Next up is a new product by MAC, and this is their 24-hour kajal eyeliner. It comes in this hot pink packaging, which I love. It's a mini kajal, so it retails for 675 rupees. I feel like it's cheaper as compared to, you know, other MAC products. And this is how it looks like. So if you are on a lookout for a new eyeliner and you just want to try out something from MAC, this is like a really good product to try out. There are also some amazing offers on Luxe Combos. Do check them out. I'm going to have them on the screen right here. I think Smashbox has a good one. Then Becca and Too Faced has a combo as well, which I really like. And I feel like this is the best time to, you know, get your hands on them, because you can try out a product, but at the same time not splurge. So that's a good deal that they have. Next, moving on to some of my K beauty favorites, because you know I have a lot of them. So first up is this, which is the translucent powder. I have recently got my hands on it. It just sets the makeup so beautifully. It's a very fine powder, does not accentuate any sort of texture on your skin, and also, you know, sets the makeup beautifully without it looking cakey. This is the translucent one, as I mentioned. It's the safest bet, you know, like if you don't know your shade, translucent is the best one to go for. Then we have this, which is the K Beauty Hydrating Foundation. Again, I've done a dedicated video on this. I'm in the shade 145. Check that video for swatches on my skin. And if you are someone who likes hydrating dewy foundations with like light to like medium coverage, then this is such a good one to try out. They have, I think, around 25% off. Next up is their blush, and this one is in soft nude. As you can tell, that it's such a beautiful shade. They have many shades to choose from. I like the formulation on this. It is pigmented, so you need the tiniest amount of product, and always whenever you use a brush, tap off the excess, because there's some fallout, so you don't want to, you know, apply too much of blush on your cheeks. And yeah, this shade is also really pretty. It's called as soft nude. So that was everything from K Beauty. You know I love their eyeshadow sticks, so do check those out too. Next is this, which is by Maybelline. This is the Falsies Lash Lift Mascara. It's so good. Maybelline mascaras are just always so good. This one is a volumizing one, and it's waterproof. This is how it looks like. Obviously, if you're not a fan of waterproof mascaras, then probably this is not your, it's not going to be your favorite, but I'm going to have others listed in the description box below. But I really like how it just adds that volume without making it, you know, too clumpy or, you know, chunky as such. Then moving on to some lip masks, the Laneige one, an all-time favorite. It's so hydrating, and this is something that I've again mentioned so many times, the N Pucker lip mask. It's something that I cannot live without. I have to, you know, use this every single night. Has a nice tint to it, and as you can tell, I've used up so much of it already. So I use this, and on top of it I use this, because I'm a crazy freak that way. But obviously you don't need to get both. If you like a tint, then this is something that you're going to love. Now moving on to skincare, I don't have a lot of product recommendations, because I honestly don't like a lot of brands that are available, especially in India, in terms of skincare, because most of them have fragrance and alcohol, and my skin is sensitive, so I don't trust them, except Minimalist. You guys know I really love their products. Their serums are great, they're actives, and they're very simple, you know, in terms of the ingredient list. They don't have any sort of, you know, harmful chemicals in them. My favorites have to be Alpha Arbutin, Tranexamic, and Niacinamide. If you have someone who has, you know, pigmentation or marks on your face, you want to just even that out, then these serums are really good. They're affordable. And then we have the LA or Lash Shield sunscreen. You guys know that these have to be one of my favorites. They leave no white cast on the skin, which I love. And they also, you know, hydrate the skin a bit, which is something that I personally enjoy. Then moving on to some hair care. So I recently tried this, and I'm blown away by it. This is the Love Beauty and Planet Argan Oil and Lavender Shampoo and Conditioner. It just, you know, makes your hair really just smooth and frizz free, which is something that I really, really enjoy. And they also don't have any silicones, and you know, it's a vegan product, so do check these out. I know that I'm talking really fast, but that's because I don't want this video to be extremely long, so that's why I'm not, you know, diving deep into every single product and giving you guys, you know, information regarding it. But if you have any queries, then just leave them in the comments down below. Then we have this, which is the M Caffeine Naked Coffee Body Scrub. I've used so much of this already. It's a coarse scrub, so I mix it with water, and I use this before shaving, and I've seen such great results, because I feel like the shave is just smoother, and my skin also feels really soft after using it. So do check this out. Next up is this, which looks like Dyson, but it's not. It's the Agaro hair dryer. It has different settings, so as per your liking, you can obviously opt for cool air or hot air, and there are obviously different, you know, variations in it. I really like how quickly it dries my hair, and also, you know, it's very, very affordable, and I like the design. It's very compact. Literally, you can, you know, put this like this as well. So I feel like the design is really cool for the price that you're paying for. So yeah, this is another good one to go for. Then we have this, which is my all-time favorite hairbrush. Since I have used a Tangle Teaser, I have never used a hair comb. Like, this is something that just detangles your hair really nicely. And I feel like whenever I comb my hair, it just adds like a bit of bounce to it, which I really enjoy. And this is like the best time to get your hands on it. And the one that I had earlier, I used it for around 3 to 4 years. So it's a product worth investing in. And yeah, this is the best time to get your hands on it. So yeah guys, that's it for today's video. I know that many of you are gonna ask me for lip product recommendations, but do check out my reels on Instagram and just like swatch videos. I've done so many. I'm sure you're gonna find a shade for yourself. And apart from that, I'm gonna list everything else like eyeliners, kajals, concealers, powders, highlighters, all of the other product recommendations in the description box below, affordable as well as luxe ones. So you know, don't worry about it. I have got you covered and I really hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, then like it and also share it with your friends. Subscribe to my channel and don't forget to, you know, follow me on Instagram as well. And I will see y'all. Bye.